and 250 pounds crashing into Pete Dunne. But Dunne follows up with an enziguri in the corner to Wolfgang. The Bruiserweight Express gets taken down by Wolfgang.
Wolfgang coming down here like a Mike linebacker running through a running back.
Damage done perhaps to the shoulder though.
Are you kidding me? 6'1", 255 pounds, wiping out Pete Dunne at ringside.
That's what it takes when the UK title is on the line.
I told you he could move.
Wow, can he ever moonsault out of the corner?
The champion be in trouble.
Looking to become the new United King champion. And Dunne kicks out.
This could be it. The champion is in trouble.
Senton bomb, the howling. But look at the reversal by Dunne immediately.
Dunne was lying in wait, looking for a cross arm breaker. Doesn't have it fully extended.
You gotta think that was the same Swanton that beat Tyler Bate.
He's trying for a triangle now, but he doesn't have it in deep.
Oh, the power of Wolfgang, single arm. Oh, and the agility of Dunne on display. Oh! Crashes that forearm into the jaw. There's a big boot to the face of Dunne. Step up enziguri by Pete Dunne. Pop a power slam by Wolfgang. Do we have a new United Kingdom champion? No. Opportunistic triumvirate, Adam Cole, Bobby Fish, Kyle O'Reilly, the numbers too strong, but here comes Wolfgang.
There's Wolfie.
It's NXT against O'Reilly, Cole, and Fish.
Well, I guess you can't blame them. They're just trying to survive.
It doesn't matter who you are. But wait, what? The United Kingdom champion, Pete Dunne, after Wolfgang came to his rescue.
He sure didn't have to.
Pete Dunne's not stupid.